rift in the Aam Aadmi Party comes to the fore with an internal email that was sent by Manish Sisodia to Yogendra Yadav. In his letter, Manish Sisodia has accused Yadav of not only fueling factionalism in the party, but even asking him if he's trying to finish the party. Manish Sisodia's letter comes a day before the party's national executive meet in the capital.
Yesterday, when there was a meeting at the residence of Arvind Kejriwal, there were, in fact, these were the discussions that were shared, where basically Manish Sisodia is defending Arvind Kejriwal. He's saying that at this juncture, you cannot be blaming only him for calling him a party supremo. This has also happened when Naveen Jain decided to quit from all party positions. Manish Sisodia, in fact, is now targeting Yogendra Yadav, stating that you asked the party to contest elections on so many seats when we were not even prepared. What about Haryana, about the state that you were in charge of? And look at the number of seats that we have got, which is, of course, nil, and that they've only got 4 seats in total, and specifically from Punjab. So therefore, this is now a blame game happening. But what Manish Sisodia is stating, that why did Yogendra Yadav really had to make the whole fiasco public between him and Naveen Jain, and therefore he's currently standing guard for the party. This is also in the backdrop of what we saw yesterday when Anjali Damania first said that she's going to resign, then she withdrew her resignation. We had Shazia Elmi's resignation in the past few weeks. So certainly at this juncture for the Aam Aadmi Party, it is not a good situation.
Ek to Aam Aadmi Party mein teen cheezein thi. तीन चीजों ने लोगों को आकर्षित किया था, भ्रष्टाचार के खिलाफ लगातार लड़ाई, गुंडागिर्दी, राजनीति के अपराधीकरण के खिलाफ लगातार संघर्ष और स्वराज, यानी पार्टी के अंदर पूरी तरह सारे कार्यकर्ताओं को कॉन्फिडेंस में लेके काम करने का तरीका, पार्टी से लेकर सरकार बने तो सरकार के काम में भी स्वराज का कंसेप्ट यह था। उस पर बहुत बड़ी तादाद में पूरे देश के लोग आए। जहां तक भ्रष्टाचार का ताल्लुक है, भ्रष्टाचार के मामले में पार्टी बहुत बड़ी हद तक ठीक ठाक रही अब तक है। कुछ आरोप जरूर लगे टिकट के बंटवारे में इधर उधर, लेकिन कोई बहुत ज्यादा उससे कोई वो नहीं हुआ। अपराधीकरण के खिलाफ पार्टी बिल्कुल 100% अपनी जगह पर कायम है, तो रही और आज भी है। यानी एक भी किसी गलत आदमी को टिकट नहीं दिया गया। अनजाने में कहीं किसी को से भूल चूक हो गई हो तो अलग बात है। दो मामलों में पार्टी पूरी तरह एक वो रही, लेकिन स्वराज्य के मामले में दो बातें हुई। एक तो ओकल लोग आए थे और वो आपस में भी स्वराज को बहुत ज्यादा बढ़ाने लगे, जनता पार्टी की तरह। दूसरी वजह यह हुई कि नेशनल कन्वीनर ने
blood really in the top leadership of the Aam Aadmi Party. This was the last thing that they needed, with many top leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party quitting from the party now. Pooja, if you can hear me, if you could just get us the details.
Yes, see, what has basically happened is